been trying to bury Grandma for about a month or two, but for most peculiar circumstance I'll now relate to you. The doctor who declared her dead, his license had run out. He left town on a tax charge and his records ain't about. Well, the undertaker won't take her if I can't prove she's dead. The city clerk, well, he's a jerk, it's the same thing that he said. I've been trying to bury Grandma for about a month or two. The odor's getting awful and something's coming through. The neighbors are complaining, she's such a sorry sight. Sticking to the rocking chair and I'm expecting company tonight. I filed 13 affidavits at $13 each. I see them rising in a pile at the courthouse every week. A birth certificate would help me, but that file can't be found. The mayor has an ulcer his assistant has left out. They keep telling me they'd call me, wouldn't listen when I said the phone is out, it's in her name, Bell system knows she's dead. I've been trying to bury Grandma for about a month or two. The odor's getting awful and something's coming through. The neighbors are complaining, she's such a sorry sight. Sticking to the rocking chair and I'm expecting company tonight. Her annuity keeps coming, the computer thinks she's me. Meals on Wheels delivers dinner every afternoon at 3. She doesn't match the decor, but we all say what the heck, 'cause we get out more often on her social security check. But sometimes I wonder if I'm getting old. It seemed to be so easy when you simply dug a hole. I've been trying to bury Grandma for about a month or two. The odor's getting awful and something's coming through. The neighbors are complaining, she's such a sorry sight. Sticking to the rocking chair and I'm expecting company tonight.